you shouldn't be overwhelmed by an excessive love of your own draft. Now, you know, everyone likes to think that they're really skilled at drafting, you know, beautiful courses, but ultimately, in a cost-constrained world, your client doesn't care that your clause is perfect and better. They care about substance. So lawyers who insist on nuanced, very subtly different clauses that happen to be theirs are probably not serving the client's interests, and are probably resulting in some time wastage and cost bloat. Another point would be to be well aware of your negotiating power, and don't think that you should win, because if you just incessantly renegotiate a clause where in fact you're ultimately going to lose because your client knows that they're going to concede that, you're probably just burning up legal costs again to achieve no useful outcome for them. And last but not least, even though you might love your own drafting, it's dangerous to underestimate the other side. And here it's a point about being able to focus carefully on everything they do. Don't sort of assume that their clause is, you know, not containing some very sneaky trick. You really need to leave time to focus on what's different about a deal, and not be spending time doing